If you are looking for a comprehensive guide to transportation engineering, you have come to the right place. Transportation engineering is a complex and fascinating field, covering a lot of ground. This post will discuss the many aspects of transportation engineering, from planning and designing transportation systems to managing traffic flow and maintaining infrastructure. We will also talk about the future of this field and what trends to watch out for. So whether you are a student just starting in this field or a seasoned professional who wants to stay up to date on the latest developments, this post has something for you. What is transportation engineering, and what do they do? Transportation engineering is the application of technology and scientific principles to transportation systems. It includes planning, design, operation, and maintenance. Transportation engineers work on a variety of projects, from small-scale local roads to large-scale international airports. They are involved in every project stage, from conceptualization and feasibility studies to construction and operations. Transportation engineering is a multidisciplinary field that draws on the principles of civil engineering, mechanical engineering, electrical engineering, industrial engineering, and urban planning. Mass transit systems, highway systems, airports, and maritime ports are all examples of transportation facilities that must be planned, designed, and maintained by transportation engineers. Transportation engineering also includes the study of traffic flow and management, as well as roadway safety. Transportation engineering faculty members at many universities also research various transportation topics. If you want to learn more about the other types of transportation, check out our previous post, The History of Transportation Engineering. Transportation engineering started to take shape in the late 19th century with the advent of the automobile. Before that, most transportation systems were designed for horse-drawn vehicles. As cars became more popular, it became clear that new roads and bridges needed to be built to accommodate this new form of transportation. The first highway engineers in the United States were hired by states in the early 1900s to design and build a network of roads. Today, transportation engineering is more complex than ever and constantly evolving. Innovations are being developed all the time, and transportation engineers must be able to adapt and integrate these new technologies into their projects. With ride-sharing services increasing popularity, Uber and Lyft, for example, are now working on new ways to manage traffic and integrate ride-sharing into the existing transportation system. Travel patterns are also changing, as more and more people are working remotely and choosing to live in suburbs or rural areas. Transportation engineers must be prepared to meet these challenges and provide solutions to keep our transportation system running smoothly. Livable communities depend on a well-functioning transportation system, and transportation engineers are the key to making that happen. Transport engineering has a lot of different facets, and it is constantly changing. Research interests in the field of transportation engineering include transportation planning, traffic engineering, transportation safety, transportation policy, transportation economics, logistics and supply chain management, sustainable transportation, intelligent transportation systems. These are examples of the many topics that transportation engineers can specialize in. This field has a lot to learn, but it is definitely a rewarding career choice. How has transportation engineering evolved over the years? As we mentioned, the field of transportation engineering has evolved significantly since its inception in the late 19th century. Transportation engineers have had to adapt to technological changes, society, and the economy. One of the most significant changes in recent years has been the growth of sustainable transportation options, such as public transit and walking. The history of transportation engineering has been one of constant innovation, which is sure to continue in the future. Years before the first cars were built, people were already dreaming up ways to travel faster and farther. New transportation systems will always be needed to keep up with the demands of a growing population and a changing world. Today, transportation is essential in running a business as well. One of the technologies we can enjoy is having access to track our shipments. Speaking of tracking our shipment, here's a tool we wholeheartedly recommend to help you grow your business. Affiliate disclaimer: Frate Chain is supported by our viewers. When you purchase through links on our site, we may earn an affiliate commission that helps keep our website and its content. Thank you. Learn more. Keep Truckin' is here to take the hassle out of shipping. You can schedule and track your delivery in just a few clicks without having worry about anything else. Check out Keep Truckin' today. If you want to learn more about Frate, check out our previous post. What are the different types of transportation engineering projects? Transportation engineering projects can be divided into three main categories. Each department has different focus areas, but they all work together to ensure our transportation system's efficient and safe operation. Infrastructure projects involve planning, designing, and constructing new transportation facilities such as roads, bridges, and transit systems. These projects also often include traffic control, safety, and public transportation. Roadways and highways need to be designed to accommodate the changing traffic patterns and growth in population and development. Operations and maintenance projects focus on keeping existing transportation infrastructure in good condition and running smoothly. This can involve repairing roads and bridges, maintaining traffic signals, or plowing snow. Other operations and maintenance activities include incident management, traffic control, and public transportation. Planning projects are essential for long-term local, regional, and state transportation systems. This can involve creating land use plans, developing growth strategies, or conducting feasibility studies. Transportation planners must also be aware of current and future trends that might impact the transportation system. What skills and knowledge are necessary to be a successful transportation engineer? Transportation engineering is a complex field requiring a wide range of skills and knowledge. They must have a strong understanding of civil engineering principles and the ability to use various software programs. They must also be able to effectively communicate with other members of their team, as well as with clients and the general public. Jobs in transportation engineering are expected to grow at a faster than average rate in the coming years. So if you're interested in this field, now is a great time to start your career. In addition to technical skills, transportation engineers must also have strong problem-solving ability. They need to think creatively and come up with innovative solutions to the challenges they face. Civil engineers specializing in transportation engineering have a bachelor's degree in civil engineering. Some also pursue a master's degree or PhD in transportation engineering. Sustainability is an important aspect of transportation engineering. Transportation engineers must find ways to reduce transportation systems' environmental impact while still meeting users' needs. It can be a challenge, but it will continue in the future. Transportation systems engineering is also important for those who want to make a difference. Transportation engineers are the people who design, build, and maintain our transportation systems. They work on everything from highways and bridges to transit systems and airports. The future of transportation engineering. With the ever-growing population and the demand for efficient transportation systems, there will always be a need for talented transportation engineers. They play a vital role in our society, and we are grateful for all they do. The future of transportation is constantly changing. New technologies are being developed that will change the way we travel. Infrastructure projects will continue to be a top priority for transportation engineers as we strive to keep up with the demands of a growing population. They will also focus on making our existing transportation systems more efficient and safe. Technology will continue to play a big role in the future of transportation engineering. Transportation engineers will need to be able to use new technologies to find solutions to the challenges they face. We are excited about the future of transportation and the amazing things that transportation engineers will do. We are confident that they will meet these challenges and continue to provide us with the high-quality transportation systems we have come to rely on. Transportation engineers will need to be prepared for these changes and be able to adapt to them. They will also need to be able to find new ways to improve our transportation systems so that they can keep up with the demands of a growing population. If you want to learn more about the other careers in the transportation industry, check out our previous post. Final thoughts. That's it. We've covered much ground in this guide, but there's still more to explore. Transportation engineering is a vast and fascinating field with many different aspects. We hope that we're able to give you a better understanding of what it is and some of the various responsibilities involved. What do you think? Is this something you could see yourself pursuing as a career? Once again, thank you for watching. We appreciate your support and promise to bring you even more valuable content soon. Disclaimer: Frate Chain provides educational content only. It should not be taken as professional advice. You should always consult a freight shipping expert before making any decisions.